bad. I do not want you to pity me. I want you to feel just as bad as I do. And I want you to think of a time when you felt like crap. Go there in your mind and feel it with me. Share the pain. Do not look at me and say, bless your heart. Because what you're really saying when you do that is, you've got so many problems. You poor thing. I'm so much better than you. My kids are cuter. My husband's better looking. Screw that. I don't like it. So I wrote this song. Well, listen here, honey, I know you mean well, but that trouble... Shoot. Never fails. I didn't forget the words last night at all, and I've been just going around on cloud nine all day. Well, listen here, honey, I know you mean well, but that southern draw don't cover up the smell of your sweet little goody goody spoiled rotten daddy's girl act. Your two-faced trash talking tongue might as well be an axe. 'Cause you cut down anything you don't understand. Anybody who interferes with your plans of riding that high horse home with victory. I know you ain't that blonde, so don't you play dumb with me. You knock a girl down so you can feel tall. You burn Cinderella's dress so you can feel like the hottest girl at the ball. You're a beauty mark on the human race. If you bless my heart, I'll slap your face. It's evolution, honey, and in case you didn't know, the more you learn, the more you grow. When you're living in a bubble, you can bet that it's bound to burst. You're gonna pay for every time you didn't put the greater good first. You knock a girl down so you can feel tall. You burn Cinderella's dress so you can feel like the hottest girl at the ball. You're a beauty mark on the human race. And if you bless my heart, I'll slap your face. If you bless my heart, I'll slap your face.